built the pyramids.
That's us history, and that will never disappear. Always fighting with the big bang.
Hey!
Undergrad in a leather jacket, snapping his fingers by the water fountain.
What you said last night, and I went back on the dating website, and I was looking at this girl's profile. She's amazing.
Oh, she's cute. And smart, Phi Beta Kappa.
And judging by her lack of Adam's apple, she's been female her entire life. I like that in a woman. Well, I was up all night trying to write to her, but I wanted to run it by you first.
All right.
Emily, your face is like a precious, beauteous flower.
Wow.
Powerful stuff, huh?
Wow, you're supposed to be yourself, not all desperate and creepy.
Okay, I'm getting some mixed messages.
Just say something normal, like I saw your profile. Looks like we have a lot in common. Let's get a cup of coffee sometime.
Yes, where I can be jealous of the cup touching your ruby lips.
I'm not going to pretend to be you.
I don't want you to pretend to be me. You can be like my online wingman. Like, if we met her at a bar and you talked me up.
Well, what would I say to her?
Just tell her what I'm really like. And if you think it'll help, that you saw me changing once, and my package reminded you of the muscular tail of a jaguar. Use your own words. Hey, Biddy.
No, what's up?
Have you heard back from Emily?
I have.
Great, and?
And I'm afraid she doesn't think you're right for her.
I give you.
I told her what a good guy you are, but she thought it was a bad sign that you didn't write to her yourself. She thought it made you seem too shy and passive.
I'm not too shy and passive. You're right. I said that. Have a second.
I'll see if I can change her mind tomorrow night.
What's happening tomorrow night?
I'm meeting her for coffee. A bit, and we kind of hit it off.
I find a girl I like and you're stealing her?
No, we just ended up having a lot in common. We went to Harvard, we like Chaucer, we're both hardcore into quilting.
Your words fall like acid rain on the wounded petals of my heart.
Look, I admit that it's odd that Rajesh didn't write to you himself, but if you get to know him, you'll see he's just a sweet, regular guy. As a counterpoint, here he is uninvited and visits.
Amy told me you were concerned that I might be too passive and shy. Let me ask you something. Would a passive guy barge in here to look you in the eye and say, hey, Duke's flower, what's up?
But a weird guy with no boundaries, Mike.
That's a separate issue. Let's put a pin in that and just focus on the passive.
Are we still going to go to that Chaucer reading Friday?
Yeah, I think I'm just going to go by myself.
Not my best first date. Yeah, not my worst either. Hey, Emily, right?
Yeah?
I don't know if you remember me.
From the dating website. Your friend emailed me because you were afraid to, then you tracked me down and acted like a lunatic?
Yes, I just could have told you. I wanted to say I'm sorry. Okay, you were like the second chance, and I swear to Vishnu, I'm not going to blow it. Or normal words, followed by a charming smile.
I felt terrible about this for years. all understand how humiliating that was, and I'd really appreciate it if we could move on.
We've gone a long time ago.
I'm just saying.
Thank you. awkward, right?
Is it because she's dating you but was out with that other fella?
Yes.
Good. I hope she's breathing on my forehead. Hey.
Thanks for letting me come over.
Of course, please. Come in.
I just wanted to say how sorry I am about tonight, and I want to make sure that we're okay.
Look, you and I haven't made any commitments to each other.
I know. I just felt like I needed to explain. The guy I was with did my last tattoo, and he's been asking me out for months. I finally said yes just to get it over with.
It's okay.
Really?
I mean, yeah, it freaked me out a little, but that's my issue, not yours.
Wow. If I saw you out with another woman, I'd be pretty upset.
Thank you. Not just for being upset, but for believing that could happen.
Just so you know, I'm not seeing anyone else.
Well, me neither.
Okay.
So, you have tattoos?
Yeah.
I don't. I have a hole in my belly button that may or may not have been a piercing.
That's cool.
It's a piercing. How many tattoos?
One on my shoulder, one not on my shoulder, and one really not on my shoulder.
It's been a long time since I've seen a girl's really not her shoulder.
How about you show me your piercing and I show you my tattoos?
But before I take my shirt off, I just need like 10 minutes to do some crunches.
Okay. Well, now that everyone's here, Penny and I have some big news.
We're engaged!
Checking dozens, who cares?
have some odd freckles on my buttocks.
Yeah. It's lots of fun.
It's like when you bought that remote-controlled helicopter. And it just flew away.
Looking at my nightstand.
Yeah.
So the first time I leave you alone, you snoop on me.
You've never snooped around my apartment?
No.
Come on, think back. It would really help if you had.
She sounds really mad.
Me twice.
Beautiful night.
Oh, yes. By the moon and the trees and Elizabeth McNulty, who apparently died when she was the same age I am.
She's still alive, doesn't
it? Still is enjoying a meal at the well-lit restaurant, but here we are.
You aren't scared of him.
Of ghosts? No. Of you, a little bit. You a lot, but we are very different people.
Are you breaking up with me?
No, no. I'm just pointing out that you're dark on the inside and I'm dark on the outside.
Raj, be honest with me. If you want to end things, just do it. Don't expect me to do it for you.
End things? I'm trying to tell you that I love you.